Wait, no, hold on, okay. What's up, guys? It's Ava. Got my pillows, got my glasses. My apartment's clean for the first time in months. Feels really inspiring. So today is pretty much just a lazy day with me. I'm in my socks. Today I'm wearing cat socks in honor of Paris. She's not dead, but you know, I just like to honor her all the time. So for today's video, I thought it'd be fun to do a video showing you guys some of my things that I like to do on the perfect lazy day, because I don't have too many lazy days. And when I do have a lazy day, I like to do literally everything that makes me feel good in my own home. So if you have a lazy day coming up, or summer's coming up and you may be needing to do a lazy summer day, here are some tips and ideas on things that I, being Ava, just like to do when I'm lounging around. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up if you like being lazy, and let's get this video to 200,000 likes, because I know at least 200,000 of you are sitting at your house lazy right now. Without further ado, let's hop into this video. Okay, so the first thing to do on a lazy day is sleep in. Take this time to do whatever you need to do in your dreams. Sleep it out, girl, because when you have school or when you have stuff to do that's early in the morning, you have no time to sleep in. And I know for me, I'm a night owl, so I stay awake until like at least 12 o'clock midnight every night, even if I don't even plan on it. When you have to wake up super early for something, you might not get adequate sleep time, and then you'll just hate the rest of the day. So take this time that you have nothing else to do to just sleep. Lean with it, rock with it, lean with it, rock. You guys know I'm a huge fan of music, and whenever I wake up in the morning and I have nothing else to do, I always love to put on my jams on Spotify, and I have tons of playlists that are totally ready for like waking up in the morning and being happy. I also have to light my mahogany teakwood candle from Bath & Body Works, and then of course you have to have the perfect sleepy lazy day outfit. Something that won't make you too hot, something that won't make you too cold, something that you can dance in. I have to have a comfy pair of socks and then some lazy shorts and just like a throw-on kind of loose-fitting t-shirt that I don't have to wear a bra with necessarily. Breakfast time when you have a lazy day is a great opportunity to just make things that you love making but take way too much time when you have to be up early in the morning. I always enjoy a hot drink in the morning. It just makes me feel so cozy when it's like kind of cold in your house. But I always forget when I have something to do and I just rush out of the house. So when you have a lazy day, take that time to make something that you always crave in the morning yet always forget to make yourself because it just takes too much time. Better got unfinished business. There's just so much I can give, but just not here where I live. I wanna go alone. Alex, what are you doing here?
Ava, I'm in kind of a bad situation here.
This is weird.
I've been kicked out of home and I need someone to stay for a while.
I mean, I guess. I can take my couch.
Okay, cool. I'm just gonna go get some stuff.
I guess having a friend over for a lazy day isn't a bad idea, too.
Coffee.
So today Alex came over and we had a lazy day together, but usually it's Tila coming over and we just sit around and play video games and just talk and sip the tea, share the tea, spill the tea, just pretty much everything that has to do with tea. Today Alex was over, so we just hung out and cuddled with Paris and drank some coffee. Day, I love to online shop. Even if I don't buy anything, I just love to browse and put stuff into my cart and see what's kind of trendy, and then I just don't end up buying it. But it's nice when you have nothing else to do to just indulge in online shopping and look at what is out there being sold in the world. My empty soul. Nothing
left to let go. Do you like this?
Yeah, it's great. I like it a lot.
Okay.
Another thing to do when you're having a lazy day is play video games, or just play any game. It doesn't have to be a video game. Particularly, I love video games, and right now we were playing Call of Duty 4. Let me know in the comments down below if you've ever played video games before, and let me know what your favorite video game was or is. Alex thought he was teaching me how to use a video game controller, but I think he forgot that this was my apartment, and I kind of know how to use it since it's in my apartment, so... The next thing I love to do on a lazy day is watch movies in bed or Netflix. I love binge watching YouTube videos and seeing what else is out there and finding new channels to subscribe to. If you have any channel suggestions, let me know in the comments down below. But it's always nice watching videos with your best friends and just sharing your favorite videos that make you laugh together. And of course, when you're in bed just vegging out on YouTube, you have to have some food. So I ordered a pizza, but since I don't eat meat, I had to peel off all of the pepperoni and just eat the cheese. Hashtag veggie lifestyle.
Nah.
So one thing that I personally love to do on a lazy day when I just have tons of time is I love to just get into the studio and make music with my friends, especially Alex. Alex loves to DJ and I love to DJ as well. So we have so much fun just chilling in the studio for hours, playing music together and seeing what works well together and just dancing and having fun together. If you did, be sure to give it a big thumbs up and like it with your right thumb because, oh wait, how many of you guys are lefties? I'm actually a lefty. My right thumb is often the lazy thumb. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and let's get this video to 200,000 likes. 200,000 of you lazy people, give this video a thumbs up so I can know who is lazy right now. Also, comment down below what you're doing right now or what you're like procrastinating on doing right now. I probably should put away this suitcase of unpacked clothes that I've just been staring at for the past couple days. Also, I hope you guys are having an amazing day because I love you and I hope that you guys are having a bunch of awesomeness come into your life, you know? Maybe something's lacking in your life. Hope you find that, bro. Or boy. Hope you find that. I don't know what I'm doing. This nail is broken. But yeah, so that is it for this video. I love you guys so, so much and I will see you guys next week. Thank you.